It's all about progress. It's been 10 years of hard work, and here it is.
You can do anything that you put your mind to. There's a way to adapt to everything.
Just think about what you're doing is the key. Not to get too carried away with everything that's going on around you. And at the end of the day, snowboarding is what you're there to do. Think about where you're going to go, and where you're going to go fast, not where you're going to go to crash.